Welcome to the Digital Literacy Competency Calculator, or DLCC, a web-based tool for representing the connection between digital literacy competencies and the teaching and learning practices that produce them. This representation format, which can be easily customized by instructors for different teaching contexts, allows learners to see exactly what is involved in mastering a digital skill. With the DLCC, instructors can customize the course description, create a visual hierarchy of standards-based competency mastery, and link to a pop-out icon page with the following features: a description of a competency, the standard source, the mastery level targeted in the course, the activity to demonstrate mastery, and the time spent on mastery. The icons are standards-based and can also be customized. To help you create a competency calculator for your instructional context, we have shared our step-by-step digital literacy instructional design process. The first step is to choose a digital literacy framework for your instructional context. To help you get started, we have identified from our work with Columbia faculty three different types of digital literacy frameworks that align well with higher education instructional settings and goals. Once you have chosen your framework, use one of our Mastery Matrix templates to plan digital skills instruction based on the framework that is most appropriate for your instructional context. In the Mastery Matrix, you will be asked to articulate the skills that you want students to develop for the competency, associate each skill with the mastery level you want students to achieve, and identify a specific learning activity that you will use to help students develop each skill. Based on your mastery matrix, you can create a public, web-based representation of your digital skills instruction and share it with your learners, your institution, and the larger digital literacy community. To create your own representation, visit our repository on GitHub. Once you're in the repository, follow the detailed README instructions to create your own site with your own digital literacy competency calculator. It's okay if you have no experience using GitHub. The instructions include plenty of GitHub documentation that will be helpful. We have created template representations of the competency calculator for three frameworks that you can customize based on your instructional design and mastery matrix. Here's an example of a DLCC that was created for a Columbia course using one of our template representations. The course introduces students to techniques of working in digital environments as they work collectively to create a small-scale digital edition of a 16th century manuscript. You can check out this DLCC on our website. We are releasing this version of the DLCC as a first iteration. There is much room for development and innovative use, including badges, additional frameworks, and additions to the model frameworks. Please share your customized DLCC with us. We'd also love to hear about what worked and what did not. You can contact us by email at columbiactl plus dl at columbia.edu.